creeps near my room. Be gone with you. I've nothing to say. Who are you to be so damnably persistent? I hide only from myself, stranger. Many lives did I ruin with my selfish vanity. Many children lost. It is only fit that I remain here in self-imposed exile. One could say I damned every one of us, for I earned the wrath of the Cyclops. Now my kingdom suffers, and I cower in fear and grief. Then we are truly damned. Have you any of your own? No, no, I think not. Yours is an all-consuming cause. Never will you see your offspring suffer and die. Never will you know the pain of true loss, or feel the sting of shame as I do. Consider yourself fortunate. There is one thing. My youngest, most precious daughter possessed a locket, a gift from her father, her king, bestowed on the first day of her 12th year. If you could retrieve it and allow me one last memento, it would mean the world to me. You have the locket. Give it to me. Give it to me that I may imagine my daughter's presence once more, that I may beg her spirit for forgiveness. And here, stranger, accept this token, for it represents my pitiful gratitude. Thank you for finding my daughter's necklace. Now I have something to remember her by. Thank you.